Hi, everyone. Brian from Beyond Earth Buckle Up here with a stunning image showcasing two of Jupiter's massive rotating storms captured by Juno's visible light imager, JunoCam, during its 38th perijove pass on November 29th, 2021. Snapped from an altitude of 3,815 miles, this image reveals atmospheric details as small as 2.5 miles. Bright pop-up clouds can be seen above the lower storm, casting shadows on the cloud bank below. Although these pop-up clouds seem small compared to the gigantic storm beneath them, each one spans an impressive 31 miles across. Citizen scientist KevinMGill meticulously processed the raw JunoCam data to enhance the image's color and contrast, bringing out the intricate beauty and dynamic nature of Jupiter's atmosphere. The result is a breathtaking view of Jupiter's turbulent weather systems, offering a glimpse into the complexities of our solar system's largest planet. Dive into the awe-inspiring details of Jupiter's storms and marvel at the power of nature captured in this incredible image. For more captivating space discoveries and in-depth explorations, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel at Beyond Earth Buckle Up. Remember to take care of one another and always keep looking up.